Electromobility and lightweight design are two global trends in the automotive sector. This industry is facing radical transformations, including changes and innovations in the manufacturing processes. We are currently supporting the production of heat exchangers and battery trays in the automotive industry, products mainly made from aluminum alloys. Battery trays are large components, with measurements up to 1.50 meters by 2 meters, and require a high degree of tightness. Welding distortion is a special challenge of aluminum constructions. Furthermore, battery trays are structurally relevant components, which means that they affect the safety of the vehicle immensely. Friction stir welding, being a pressure welding process, generally causes a comparably low heat input, and is therefore a more gentle way of processing components. Grenzebach's two-piece Dyna stir tools feature a non-rotating shoulder and also reduce the heat input and axial force. This is beneficial in the case of welding hollow profiles, such as battery trays. High strength and media tight joints can be realized. Our equipment meets the challenges through the inherent rigidity of the gantry system. We thereby guarantee the consistent quality of welding seams throughout the entire working width. Due to two gantry bridges, as well as two welding heads, we can process large battery trays faster. Expensive production steps such as preparation and post-processing can be eliminated, and the scrap rate is extremely low. The process not only covers existing issues, but also opens up to product design possibilities. Grenzebach is a global player. We turn opportunities like these into reality. We are looking forward to the next challenge. For which component may we offer you an innovative solution?